I'm a teacher instructor at Glossa Prep. Today I'm talking to you as an examiner. How are you feeling right now?
Yeah, I'm comfortable, sir.
Okay. Give me your full name.
My name is Prakhyat, Prakhyat Nepal. It's a typical word, Nepali word. It means popular, famous. It was given me by my father.
Okay. Are you happy with this name?
Yeah, I'm really happy.
Okay. Can I see your ID card?
It's yours, sir.
Thank you. Where are you from? Where are you living nowadays?
And my permanent address is Nuwakot district, Radhmata village, but temporarily I'm living in Swimbir, Kathmandu.
Okay, you're living in Kathmandu for some time.
Yes.
Tell me some of the problems associated to living in Kathmandu.
Living in Kathmandu is really much irritating, noisy, and I'd like to say the major problem of Kathmandu district, that is Kathmandu city, that is drinking water problem. There were many projects since many years, like Melomji project, but which is not completed till now. This is really much challenging factor for Kathmandu city. And another is transportation problem, that is road transportation. There are many holes in the road of Kathmandu, which is really irritating.
Okay, who is responsible for all these problems?
In my opinion, government is much responsible, but public is not less responsible too. Because public are those who use them and who have the responsibilities to care for them, and they can launch some of the environmental sanitation programs too for conservation of road transportation and many more pollutions too they can conserve.
How can we solve all these problems? What do you think?
We can take support from government officials too. But moreover, I'd like to say that we should do it ourselves. From balancing environmental sanitation, social work too. We can encourage youth for prevention of our cultural heritage too.
Good. I would like to ask you some other question about your fooding habit. Comment about your fooding habit.
I like to eat homemade food rather than eating outside, which I'm less healthier to. Eating in my own house or my relative's house, any else, but homemade is really interesting too, because they are healthy, we make it ourselves.
Is there any typical Nepali food item that you really like very much?
There are many food that I like, but talking about only one, I like much lotte.
What is that?
Lotte is one of our Nepali foods that is eaten mostly in Hilly district. It is a type of rice, but we put a bit sugar and make it more delicious by adding some salty vegetable in it too, and it is really much delicious than other that I like.
How often do you cook for your family, and every time you cook for your family, what type of comment you get from them?
Not much, but weekly or monthly I prepare food or cook food for my family. When I cook foods, they really comment about the good aspect of my cooking skills, and that helps.
Prakhyat, okay, this is the end of first part. Now I'm taking you to second part.
Okay, obviously, sir. Thank you.